Drew McIntyre on his first WWE World Title win. It's not what I dreamed of as a kid. Drew McIntyre's first World Championship reign wasn't one that he had dreamed of. The Scottish Warrior defeated Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania 36 to become the WWE Champion. However, he was forced to celebrate the biggest win of his career in an empty arena. While the 39-year-old would have liked to have fans cheering for him in arenas all around the world, he didn't get his dream title run. He did win a world title in front of a live crowd at WrestleMania 40, but the happiness was short-lived as he lost the title minutes later. During a recent appearance on The Masked Man show, Drew McIntyre addressed his first WWE Championship reign. McIntyre called his title run a necessity for the company and fans around the world and was quite understanding of the situation. The former WWE champion also revealed that the programs and storylines featured by the company became a massive source of entertainment for fans around the world in a surprisingly tough time.